ready to jump. Fleet Group is ready to jump. Detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir. New Artemis has been deployed. Cylon escort group has been detected. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Launching alert Vipers.
Launching fighters.
So say we all. On it, Commander. on it, Commander. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. So say we all. So say we all. So say we all. Plotted their jump coordinates, sir. Cylon Escort Group has been detected. Escort Group is under attack. Ready to jump. Cylon Escort Group has been detected. Cylon Escort Group has been detected. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. Plenty of civilian marks, no hostiles showing Andreas. I've got Leonis officials asking why we're here, but nothing else out of the ordinary. On it, Commander. On it, Commander. On it, Commander. Understood. Launching alert Vipers.
Launching fighters.
Yes, sir.
Launching fighters.
Yes, Commander. What's with the scrap heaps? I thought this event was supposed to be fancy.
Don't besmirch history, Helena. Those hulls have survived more action than any other ship still flying.
Jaina's cruisers were prolific during the Imperial Wars. I served aboard one myself for a small time. 'Tis a strange choice for a memorial centerpiece, however.
We don't make them like that anymore. Would have taken a nuke to get through that many layers of armor.
Unfortunately, they were plentiful back then as well.
Sir, the Leonid cruisers have launched munitions. I thought they were supposed to be decommissioned. Commander, move the fleet to intervene and protect those civilians.
Admiral, I cannot allow you to destroy those cruisers.
With all due respect, Your Highness, that is not your call to make.
Whoever planned this intends to sow discord in Helios Beta and the Quorum. We will need those ships as evidence to exonerate Virgon of any suspicion.
He's not wrong. There's no reason for decommissioned cruisers to have any supply of live munitions on board. The Cylons, if it is them behind it, have had help in setting up this ambush.
So say we all. Multiple Dreadus contacts, all hostile, constant bearing on our position. I don't think they're happy to see us here. Understood. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hostile unit identified. Missiles incoming! Trigger zone detected. Missile tubes prepped. Missile tubes prepped. On it, Commander. Understood. Adamant is taking damage. Yes, sir. hostile unit identified. Civilian ship is being attacked. Friendly unit is down. Adamant is taking damage. So say we all. Understood. On it, Commander. Adamant is taking damage. Adamant down! Adamant is taking damage. Missiles incoming! Squadron has gone dark. On it, Commander. Understood. Squadron target is confirmed. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. Plenty of civilian marks, no hostiles showing Andreas. I've got Leonis officials asking why we're here, but nothing else out of the ordinary. Yes, sir. Launching alert, Vipers. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. So say we all. Peeps. I thought this event was supposed to be fancy.
Don't besmirch history, Helena. Those hulls have survived more action than any other ship still flying.
Jaina's cruisers were prolific during the Imperial Wars. I served aboard one myself for a small time. 'Tis a strange choice for a memorial centerpiece, however.
We don't make them like that anymore. Would have taken a nuke to get through that many layers of armor.
Unfortunately, they were plentiful back then as well.
Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Sir, the Leonid cruisers have launched munitions. I thought they were supposed to be decommissioned.
Commander, move the fleet to intervene and protect those civilians.
Admiral, I cannot allow you to destroy those cruisers.
With all due respect, Your Highness, that is not your call to make.
Whoever planned this intends to sow discord in Helios Beta and the Quorum. We will need those ships as evidence to exonerate Virgon of any suspicion.
He's not wrong.
There's no reason for decommissioned cruisers to have any supply of live munitions on board. The Cylons, if it is them behind it, have had help in setting up this ambush.
Yes, Commander. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Dreadus contacts. All hostile, constant bearing on our position. I don't think they're happy to see us here. So say we all. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Artemis is taking damage. Manticore, down. Missiles incoming. Artemis, down. Civilian ship is being attacked. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Ranger is taking damage. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Ranger is taking damage. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So say we all. Ranger is taking damage. Friendly unit is down. Understood. So say we all. On it, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander. Adamant is taking damage. Understood. Adamant is taking damage. Taking damage. Adamant's down! So say we all. So say we all. Adamant is taking damage. Understood. Missiles on their way. Adamant is taking damage. Yes, sir. Missiles on their way. So say we all. Ranger is taking damage. So say we all. Marks are dark. Disarmament teams are suiting up to deactivate the cruisers.
Commendably handled, Commander. You have the gratitude of myself and the First Family of Virgil. I must admit, I do not understand the Corps' ambivalence towards this team.
The Cylon are everyone's problem, Your Highness. Colonial Fleet is supposed to act as the right arm of the 12 colonies. If we don't have the consistent, unanimous support of all its members...
I understand your concern, Admiral. I feel we should discuss Colonial Fleet's requirements sooner rather than later. To your office, then.
Cylon strike group has been detected. One of our allies is being attacked. Fleet group is ready to jump. Cylon escort group has been detected. Thank you. A high-level Leonis diplomat has been ambushed by monotheist sympathizers and requires extraction. A high-level Leonis diplomat has been ambushed by monotheist sympathizers and requires extraction. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Rendezvous point established. Objective is waiting for arrival of evac. On it, Commander. So say we all. Launching alert Vipers. Understood. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Understood. On it, Commander. Understood. Ranger is taking damage. Understood. Missiles on their way. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Ranger is taking damage. Missiles incoming! IFF confirms unit is hostile. Yes, Commander. Understood. Ranger is taking damage. Hostile unit identified. Missile tubes prepped. Understood. 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 Yes, sir. So say we all. Understood. Yes, sir. Ranger is taking damage. Missiles on their way. Understood. Ranger is taking damage. Understood. So say we all. On it, Commander. Understood. Understood. Yes, sir. Understood. Yes, Commander. Understood. So say we all. On it, Commander. On it, Commander. So say we all. Understood. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Objective is safe. Well done, Commander.
Thank you.
detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. Action stations. Set condition 1 throughout Daedalus. Group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Understood. Understood. Launching alert Vipers. Understood. Yes, sir. Understood. Hostile unit identified. So say we all. Missiles on their way. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Missiles incoming! Yes, sir. Thank you. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, sir. Understood. Minotaur is taking damage. On it, Commander. So say we all. Missile tubes prepped. Hostile unit identified. Minotaur is taking damage. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Squadron's gone dark. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. Missile tubes prepped. Understood. Minotaur is taking damage. So say we all. Minotaur is taking damage. on it, Commander. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Squadron target is confirmed. Minotaur is taking damage. So say we all. Minotaur is taking damage. Missiles on their way. Understood. Action stations. Set condition 1 throughout Daedalus.